what you asked me.
Black Elk Peak, May 7th, 7.7 miles, 7,200 foot elevation. Devil's Tower up there.
The far end here. We were in that. Do you know how still it was in there?
This is like Mother Earth's nest.
It does.
Look down.
Look at all that moss.
We're in fairyland.
Yeah, why is there so much moss? It's like grass. Oh my god. Gnome's gonna pop out from under a rock. What is this place? Why couldn't we find? We're on the other side of Cathedral. This is what lies on the other side.
You guys, this is the other side.
And that's where we're going. Look at that. A fresh cut, maybe not. That tree looks pretty good. Like the breaks all look pretty similar.
Gosh, maybe
look at that twist.
Day, but it was so darn windy.
Yeah, it's the wood. I heard that mouth. That's the Badlands out there. Yeah, it's Cathedral. Little Devil's Tower up there. Whew. Almost to the top, about 7,000 feet.
Pink out there. There's a helicopter.
It's probably at the same elevation as us.
It's like the Bermuda Triangle.
You know what? Now that I think about it, my compass was all wacky up there.
Yeah, that's a...
Almost there. Snowing or something. Yes. Coming down? You're going up. Oh.
Is that as far as you can go?
And here we are. there's a little pond down there. Ooh. Who's singing? We're at the top of the mountain. .7170, to be exact. Do you see that pond down there?
I wanted to see it. There's a staircase.
Yeah, I saw that. Black Elk Peak. We're going for 7,200 feet. Right there. Here we go. To the top. Black Elk Peak, 7,200 feet, South Dakota. It is May 7th, 2020, during coronavirus. Yes. We did it, Black Elk Peak, South Dakota, coronavirus. So yeah, that's a little devil's tower. They're huge. It's caves all over it. I'm going the hard way. How's it going?
It's wonderful.
just another day in heaven. Oh my God. They're confirming it now. Don't get much sun in these parts. Oh, look, you can see the top up there. Look what we just came through.
Wow.
That is awesome.